Yo, what's up YouTube? So today I'm going to be doing a challenge where I use Bugha settings on Fortnite mobile. This challenge was really fun and really cool, and later in the video you will hear me say that I was like really shocked. Like the way I was talking was like, I was completely shocked, especially when I was 1v1ing my brother. Like I felt like there was a huge improvement in my building and especially like my gameplay, and I felt like it was much smoother, which is also really good for gameplay. And I actually might stick to these settings. You guys could let me know in the comments down below if you think I'm better with these settings or better without them. Also, shout out to Bugha for being an amazing player on all these clips, and also shout out to Grant the Goat for these video ideas. And these are the settings. And I hope you guys enjoy the vid. Oh my gosh, my builds are so fast. Much faster than before. Usually I don't even clone him. By the way, my brother's using faceway settings. I think for one of them, maybe like build sensitivity, I'm not really sure. But yeah. Bro, my 90s are so smooth, dude. I should do like smooth settings video or smooth video. Comment what song I should do if I do it. Oh, what was that? Hey, reset. Ah, GG. Here, come rescue me. There's some people around me.